We're engineers. Our way of reaching for the future is to take on the toughest problems and to find creative and innovative solutions. With Hyperloop, SpaceX has thrown down the gauntlet, and we have accepted the challenge.
At Texas A&M University, we're going to be hosting the Hyperloop competition. This will involve tons of different teams, some from all over the world.
The Hyperloop is a conceptual vehicle that will go inside a low-pressure tube that will be able to send people between cities at high speeds. The lighter it is, the easier it is to make it go as fast as possible, and that's another design goal in this project.
What we had to do was create an iterative design process. We set a systems management team so that they could really pull everything together.
It's one of the top engineering and technology institutions in the United States of America. Texas A&M is the perfect place to host a competition that is all about igniting groundbreaking ideas and encouraging young minds to solve some of the critical challenges we will face in the future.
This isn't something that comes around all the time. Not everyone gets this opportunity. We've been able to accomplish things I never thought we'd be able to. It's just been a great experience.